Did you know that in 1955, neurosurgeon Dr. Harold Voris of Mercy Hospital in Chicago performed the first successful procedure separating conjoined twins joined at the head? Conjoined twins? Wait, can we say conjoined triplets or conjoined quadruplets? Have you ever wondered if more than two people can be conjoined? Maybe not, and that's why we're here for you. But before, don't forget to be here for us and click on the 5 biggest Montreal TV subscribe button. To understand if it's possible to have three or more people to be conjoined, we have to first understand how conjoined twins develop, and second, how triplets are formed. Conjoined twins develop from a single fertilized egg that fails to separate completely as it divides. Triplets, on the other side, are whether identical, come from one single fertilized egg that evenly divided into three separate zygotes, or fraternal, come from different fertilized eggs, or a combination of both. Now, if we imagine a single fertilized egg that fails to completely separate as it divides into three zygotes, we have conjoined triplets. And indeed, a case of conjoined triplets was reported in the American Journal of Obstetrics and Gynecology in June 2005, but sadly, the pregnancy was terminated. No live birth case of conjoined triplets or more was reported. Although different, the only close case of live birth would be the Garrison triplets story. The link is in the description below. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and share. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and find the links to our Facebook and Instagram in the description below. To get notified of our new videos, please hit the bell. For more, click on one of these videos.